Okay, sir, thank you.
I wanted to just say this, okay? When the next race happens, I will be in touch. Over.
Nicole, come here.
Over.
Better be a goddamn sports car. Oh, it is.
Understood.
We arrest him. The professor might die down and probably want his son back. Because, you know, kids matter more. Over.
Over.
I can tell.
Matter that. My father had a son.
Pierre Paul has been disconnected.
Look, do you want to know why, Marcus? He doesn't care if people in the chain gang work for a different... have family. He doesn't give a shit.
Afternoon.
Hello. Hi. Morning. Morning. Unknown person in a Kruma has entered the building.
Diego Sanchez. Yeah.
No, not Diego. Somebody with a mask. And it seems to be a vehicle that they've drove to before. Belongs to Atlas Corp.
Nah, son of a bitch, not Atlas Corp.
They're just coming to get a few things from their own workshop.
Yeah, their belongings.
Turned right there, dude.
They got workers in here, so they're kind of working with stuff.
Nicole, reach in the back. There's some stuff in there. There's a gun back there. Take it. It's an AK-47 and an LR.
Alright, wonderful. The last piece.
I'm gonna get the taser out.
Ironbird?
Woo!
Ow!
Marcus, go get him! Marcus, hit him! Go!
Sorry!
Marcus, chase him, please. Don't lose him. Try your hardest to keep up, please.
Not going to let you get away! You are not going to stop me this time.
Go.
Oh, yeah?
Marcus?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, no, not the Dominator! Activating distractions.
What? Oh, you're trying to distract me, huh?
Ah!
Shoot his
tires. Get him.
Shoot his tires, Nicole.
Turn down that alley.
Let me show you how I roll! Ow! Fuck off! Woohoo! Good to have a nice sports car back in my fucking stuff.
Highway. He's on the highway.
Yep.
Understood.
Oncoming lanes in the highway.
I like it when Ironbird said, "Oh, not the Dominator."
Hey, call Lester.
off-roading.
Ow!
Marcus, I swear to God, if you crash back there.
Call up. Hey, can you call up?
I smack
yes, I'm calling him, dude. Calm down.
My hood's off, but I'm still trying to speed up.
You crashed. That odd is quick.
It is. Especially when we're trailing as far as...
What?
We needed somebody to get ahead of them. That's what we need. Somebody ahead, somebody behind.
Yeah, Marcus is trailing now.
Marcus should be behind. We should be ahead.
Can I catch up to you guys at least?
We're heading towards the military base. I think it turned off though.
And it looked like he went past the
church. He's past the Chipper Church, continuing towards Vinewood Hills.
Thank you, sir.
Continuing on a dirt road.
Better, because this better not be fucking Marcus driving all over again.
Wait for an ambush.
They're gone. Shooting RPG at us.
He hits the camera! Stop him immediately! Camera on board!
Hope that vehicle's not electric.
My brakes, they're not working!
Oh my god, it took him 5 years to catch up.
Okay, one, two, three. Oh, I'm gonna go in for a pit.
That camera's on board!
Gotcha.
If Atlas Corp shows up, shoot them. I don't care. They're not allowed to take this technology.
Understood.
Yes, sir.
Like a glove.
Unless they cooperate and come back to our team, then yes.
I don't think they're going to.
Yeah, me neither. Looks like Ironbird's just challenging you.
Yeah.
You just fucking sent him.
Hit him.
Wait, guys, Marcus, god damn, man!
Marcus, you gotta pit him with us.
We gotta pit him and box him in. That's what you guys have to do.
Exactly. You know what cops do. Over.
Yep.
Also, no, Cole. Good to see you finally.
Sorry about that, boss.
You're good. You're good. Yanking. Yeah, I know. It's a big flight. Bless the fucking weather as shit sometimes.
But, it was really snowy when I left.
Top speed is this engine. They're both V10s.
Looks like Ironbird loves air. That's why he probably is a pilot.
Oh my god, where's Marcus? God damn it.
Hit him.
It doesn't matter, yeah, Marcus ain't here.
Marcus, catch up! Come on!
Marcus, you legitimately pitted him like twice.
Where are you, Marcus? You're always so bad at this fucking job! I am sick of it! You're always so fuck.
That's him. Fuck, now we're trailing again. God damn it!
Dang it, civilians!
He's right there.
Yep, I barely caught him.
Looks like he's copying Ethan's type of moves, eh?
Yep. We're back out on the road, though. Oh no, we're in the parking garage. Literally copying Ethan.
fucked.
He's fucked.
Dude.
We can box him in ourselves. We can't let him leave.
He did.
As he leaves.
Because fucking Marcus decides to beat his dick for too long back there in his fucking car.
Fuck. Come on. Okay.
Marcus, are you done beating your hand, bro?
Ow! Marcus, you gotta recover from these pits. They're not recovering.
Right there, you just turned.
Yep, I know.
You can't make it up there.
Only Marcus can.
Ow! Oh, take that, you motherfucker! You little!
Dude, we're gonna be trailing him again, dude. Marcus, what fucking car are you driving, dude?
Dominator.
Oh my god, that's the worst car you could have chose.
Box! 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 Box was a fail!
Listen, we need to get him somewhere. We need to trap him in the corner somewhere. Yeah, Marcus, stay down below. Marcus, stay down below. We're gonna go up.
Gotcha.
He's probably gonna jump off the fucking roof, so just watch out for him.
Yep.
He already did. He's on the highway.
Down the highway.
He didn't even jump off the roof either.
Yeah.
Marcus, please say you're right behind him.
Listen, I didn't want to tell you guys this, but I put high caliber tracking bullets in your bullets, so yeah, there's a tracking device. Just turn on your phone, on your tablet, and it should be on them. They only last 1 minute of bullets, so you better hurry.
I shot like 15 at them.
Well, 15 minutes.
Marcus is going through town.
Sorry,
I got it.
Gotcha. Oh, Nicole, I did see it here.
He's heading out towards the docks, Marcus.
Uh-oh.
He's probably going behind the Bella's car meet. He's right there. We're on El Rancho Boulevard. Port of Elo Drive, Dry Dock. Marcus, where you at, dude? You're fucking pitting his ass.
Fuck Marcus, we need you.
Here, Paul.
What?
Have you ever thought about firing Marcus yet?
I don't want to fire him, because he's going to call his stupid friend Victor, but thank God he's dead. No offense,
yeah,
Marcus.
Of course. Of course he's dead.
Marcus,
I don't leave anybody alive.
Marcus, he went right past you.
He's right there. We slammed him. He went. He went. Yeah, right there.
Looks like he's doing circles.
Marcus, get on the other side of the building.
No, he's following us.
Fucker. He went right down here.
Block him! Block him! Stop him!
Oh!
That was close, though.
Left out of the gate.
Looks like this is his little range path. He likes to fuck around. Keep it up! Close!
Oh!
Fucking A.
We're going back towards the docks again.
We need you, Marcus.
Yep. Sorry, I just got knocked out cold for a bit.
Come on, Marcus, hurry up! Oh, you should have kept Marcus's driving spot.
We're going straight, we're going straight.
Wait, he's going on the curb. Oh, we should gain time on this.
Marcus, and you should stay on the main road at the fucking dot.
Gotcha!
Marcus cannot escape the docks. You cannot miss. No, he's gonna play
behind. Okay, we're playing cat and mouse. Oh,
okay, I got the question. Hey, I got the question. What do you guys want?
Just pull your car over. We'll talk about it, man.
Nah, you motherfuckers. I heard what Mr. T Dog said to me.
Who the fuck's. Okay, I know who he is, but what the fuck are you talking about?
It's a long story.
Dude, the gentleman just flew in from fucking Yankton. What are you talking about?
It's a long story, okay? Pure Paul
Potter. Hey, dude! You missed him! Ugh. Marcus, slammed him. Slammed him one. Right here.
Hey, right there.
We need to pin him up against the fucking crate or something.
Whoa! Sorry about that!
Go this way. Come on. Marcus?
Don't pit him off the fucking side.
Lambo. Fuck! No, I still see
Marcus! I need you to go the other way so you can block side him! God damn it!
Marcus, he's coming around!
Pit was a success! Pit was a success! He's on the move again.
Marcus, don't follow, please. Wherever we go, go opposite. So I can just, like, fucking slam him on.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Just slam him on. Maybe we could catch his car on fire.
Ah, dang it all, you.
My car's fucking severe damage. I keep hitting shit. Come on. Got him.
What do you want?
It's inside that crate.
Box.
There he goes, there he goes, there he goes. It's behind us, sir.
You took me!
That's it, yep.
That
car can drive. Looks like we're in the dock area.
Welcome to my course. Let's play!
I like your damage.
The Shredder starts to kick in.
Ghost Rider, can you please slam this guy one? Thank you.
Fuck!
Ow! Hey, that's my vehicle, you little idiot.
He's back behind that building again.
I need you, keep up with the swear words for Ghost Rider.
Here you go! Oh, dang it, that's stuck!
You hit him! One successful!
Oh my god.
You
hit him again!
Come on, Marcus, you gotta make a pine!
Listen, McCloy or Nicole, how about you call in your car? We could use more backup units, Bob, probably. And be a bit more fucking smart, don't you think?
Dang it. I had him!
My car didn't even spawn here. Yeah, I was getting my fucking car from fucking Merryweather docks.
There's all a boost.
That's good. No,
No, this dude's a shit sack and do anything.
Let her get her Bugatti, it's armored.
Ghost Rider starts to shoot flames at,
Ghost Rider starts to go away because the, sun.
Marcus, come on! Marcus, you mother...
here, Paul. I'm gonna get my big daddy.
Go ahead.
Just let me know whenever
they Whoa! Jake! Watch out what you're doing!
Not that far from my Bugatti.
That's just a scratch.
Ow! Yes! The plan is quick. Welcome. My course!
Ow! Marcus, gotta hit you! Come on!
Right. I'm getting in my car, I'm heading out your way.
I can't feel that, you know.
Oh. Come on, guys.
Oh, also, by the way, Eminem, don't use the Uzi. That's kind of not military, you know?
I've been using a fucking Deagle, dude. Literally. I guess don't stop.
Alright! Let's have my game now!
Yeah. I thought you agreed with him, you fucking stupid ass.
I got him stuck.
You. It's still in the same area. Oh, I know. Hey, Iron Bird, how you doing?
Look what I have! Bombs! Now fuck off!
You pick up a free your fucking bombs, boy? I've had worse.
You missed. Idiot.
If you lose lock on missiles, I'm not.
I'm just using the helicopter to block it.
Yay! I gotta leave! This is getting out of hand!
Is it going oncoming lanes in the fucking exit?
Oncoming, exit. Come on, guys.
I'm going. Fucking almost head on with the fucking semi, we don't talk about
it. I got hit by the semi.
Of course you did.
One more time.
One more time for what, big boy?
Oh, you lucky little shit. You almost
one
lost
time
it.
For what, big boy?
Shut up. Chase him.
Come here!
Big boy!
Ah!
Sup, big boy? Sup, big boy?
You didn't even come out and play football on Iron Bird, did you?
Force him into
He's
the
gone.
Box. Just keep him there. I'm getting a car.
My car's not spinning out. Okay, I'm good. He's on the train track.
Got it.
Listen, you should get back on ground. We really need three vehicles. I don't know why you're in a helicopter, goddammit.
Hey, you little shit. How you doing?
Pretty good. Yourself?
Oh, I'm doing great.
Yikes. Ow.
I'm doing great, you piece of shit. There he goes. He's shit!
Wrong vehicle, idiot.
Marcus, you legitimately
wrong voice,
Ninja.
It's Marcus now, because it's Dave.
Ow! Hey!
Fuck you!
Oh no! It's gonna happen! This is out of hand! Too many of you!
We gotta get him!
I hit the heli, so it's destroyed now. helicopter. The lock-on missiles are gone now off of it, but you have the helicopter still, yeah.
Oh my god.
Come on, catch up! Oh, you're worse than Marcus, jeez.
How am I worse than Marcus? I'm fucking ahead of you, dumbass.
I'm just kidding. Marcus is a pretty...
Pierre Paul tries to contact T-Dog.
He answers.
Listen, I am so fucking sorry about your Viper person, and I really liked him especially. And I'm sorry for what happened.
You barely even got to fucking know him. You don't even know his real name, do you?
No, but I've talked to him in missions.
What's up, pal? Yeah, in missions, but you never know him personally.
Listen. All I need is you to just help take these two guys down in this chain gang, and you don't have to be a part of us no more.
You
I need
sent
it.
Sent him to goddamn die. And then you turned on him.
Cause I couldn't talk to him!
Yeah, over a goddamn shitty ass radio.
It's not my fault that you guys have technology. I don't use technology. This new world is weird.
You're using radios. What do you expect? He hit him with EMPs so many fucking times, it shattered his goddamn radio.
We're still going straight.
I just need this last chance.
Okay.
They have to go down. You don't have to catch one. I want you to just help take them down. You don't have to send everybody. We need Ironbird and the Professor in custody.
And yet, look what that happened.
Just injure them.
Killed.
Just injure them. We can help them anyways. We need to take them down. I'm giving you Death Witch situation, but I don't want you to murder them. You can call on any vehicles you would like from your technology. But whatever you do, I just want a second chance, and I want them both alive. That's it. I don't care. Kill Ethan. I don't care. Ironbird and the Professor are a death wish, and we need answers, because there's some sort of a magic they have now. Like, what?
Or use common science that they used playing fucking God. The dead should stay dead. Forget the past. But it seems like y'all don't truly understand that.
If we do this, we need answers. They tried to kill my brother. They worked with one of our military agents, Rattlesnake Jake, and he was too powerful for that.
McGon,
and now he's
Batwood
dead.
Hills.
I'm back. You gotta try to pit him.
If
I
you
can't, cause I'm
help
kinda
us
behind him, I'm
this
drowning.
Last time, and you just help us take down the Chang Gang, I won't bother you ever again.
Diego, please.
I'm trying to catch up. I'm far behind.
I'm sending one. If you fuck it up, we're not helping.
You're gonna help us take him down. The professor and him, though?
Only Iron Bird. You can do whatever to the second person. This is your last only thing.
Deal. Actual. Call ended.
Do what you need to do.
I'm trailing by a long shot.
Oh, so am I.
Answer me!
The only person that's close enough to him is
starts
Atlas Corp.
Starts refueling the car.
I gotta grab a different car. I know what one I'm gonna grab. It's my police bed.
You need the fastest one you can get. I'm right here to Atlas Corp guy. Yep, we have him in sight.
Okay, get
up. What's up, big boy? Oh, you're gonna go back up this way again, eh? We're heading back up to his news.
Paul, I'm
Pierre Paul left the call! How many times do I have to say this, damn man? Listen more, man. You always call my name when I say I'm done.
Right? He's going on the freeway heading out to the county.
God, Ninja, just shut up.
Palomino.
Wait, I don't have the keys.
The keys are
Marcus,
on the hand there.
Marcus,
yeah,
the keys are
on the dashboard.
Oh, it's in the dashboard, okay.
In the dashboard?
In it? It's in the dashboard.
Let's do this right off. Let's do this.
Hey, ground 13, you trailing? They're getting ready to come up on 13.
Alright.
Yep.
Moving at
mock
chicken
currently. Looks like he took the exit. Oh shit. Let's go.
They're called, you're called.
He's in the quarry.
Yeah.
We're
in the quarry.
Gotcha. Operation Rhino has been brought out.
He's going on the outside road, the far outside road.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna be ramping her a little bit. Oh,
I'm heading there now.
Hey, Iron Bear! Fucking bitch. I'm sorry, Dad, but I don't hate your brother. He's off-roading. Yeah, he's going up the fucking hill.
Oh shit.
I'm going up the hill after him. Is that way up at the top of this hill? Alright. Wally gagging a little bit.
Later, bitch!
Dude, stinking civilian, stop it! Get out of my way!
Oh shit.
The door fell off.
My doors have been fell off, dude. Literally, I have like one door left. He's going back to the freeway again? And Marcus is going back on 13.
A fucking intercept! Oh, that is a trigger! Shit! Not the police interceptor? That is great.
Get one snare through overhead, no place for your bed. The Avos Corp guy is riding a police interceptor.
He activated something you don't know about though. It was like
bro,
a teleportation.
You teleported behind me.
Yeah, it was an act, but you gotta be active confused because that's an activation teleportation.
Bro, yeah, we are we're in Pluto now, Marcus.
Gotcha.
Fuck up.
Operation Rhino is out.
You should go on the other freeway, activate. You know, heading the other way to Polito.
Yeah.
And beat us there, like, on that highway.
It didn't gear up, but something from the wheels fell out.
Get
Actually, yeah, slow.
What the fuck? No! Shit.
The only thing is, I only have this upgraded at EMS level 2. Because my character isn't that high.
Well, it's been a long while.
He's going out road.
Yeah, we're going down to a dock off the highway.
I'm gonna try to take a boat.
Going down after him.
Looks like your friend fell.
Go, go, go. Marcus are going back to the freeway.
Gotcha.
Probably heading towards Fort Zancudo, most likely.
Come here, the big boy! Come here! Come on! Come on! Challenge me!
What's this event? Join
us! That's him. He's going.
Come on! Come on, you motherfucker!
Plan B. Activating Plan C now.
Take the boost! Oh shit!
Activating auto fuel.
Are you fucking serious, dude? Not again, not with this bullshit.
There's only one in this car, it's not the Ethan car though.
Oh, good.
And
good.
It's only a half tank.
Oh no, don't tell me it's going to the-
HOLY car. SHIT!
Man, it's heading up that way.
Oh no.
Scared the shit out of him and made him go down.
He's coming up. Oh no. No brakes.
Climbing.
He's up there. Go.
Yep, I'm on the way.
Come on, Marcus, we need you here. It's all you.
Gotta get up there and slam him one.
Fuck!
Go ahead.
Come on.
I'm right behind Marcus.
So long.
We're gently just following the road to paper bag place.
Yeah, where I killed all the paper bag guys.
Paper bag.
What a weird place to come, paper bag.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm so gonna die. Literally.
Going down.
I'm dead.
Ow. Need to hit him with some more bullets.
My car. No!
I'm going down!
Marcus, just so still, he's down on that road with you.
Oh shit! I got a flat!
Oh, you have a flat?
I need a replacement, guys. You guys are gonna have to be on his tail for a while. Fuck!
Come on, get back up there!
I have to kill some naked homeless guys, so don't worry about it.
Well, you don't have to worry about one of them because I ran one over.
Yeah, slow. Oh, well, there we go. Well, okay then. Yeah.
They need to catch up. I can't. Keep going. I got a flat.
Ha ha.
Burkus, you're the only car that can't get a fucking flat right now. Cause your fucking tires are thick. He's going back to that fucking dock thing again.
Let him. There's a sailboat. Fuck. They call me FLACKO and don't play no about my place. They- on that
Get out of the car.
Get out of the car.
No.
That's for him to decide. Hey! Stop being a little cunt.
Get out of the car, Ironbird. Turn around.
Jake itch.
Tackles. Turn around.
Jake tackles and puts in cuffs. Left, right. We got him.
We got him.
Jake escorts to his car.
No! We're not escorting him in your fucking car. This is all up to Nicole for what this motherfucker's done.
Nicole, what do you want to do with him?
I have some questions to ask him, so,
No, I want you to take him in your car and bring him to the military base.
My car doesn't have a passenger door, though, sir.
Cuff him.
Nicole, take my car. Nicole,
take him in the Rhino.
Put him in the Rhino.
Escort him
into
Rhino.
I gotta knock him out so he won't see this technology. Over.
Go ahead.
Knock out Ironbug. Kong.
Hey, sir, do you want me to take him into my hangar?
Yeah.
Nicole, you go in front. I got the behind.
Hey. Oh my god.
Sorry,
this is I was gonna talk to the Atlas Corp guy, damn it. Go ahead.
Bring him to the military base as soon as possible.
Holy sh.
Everybody move out of Marcus's way!
Good work out there.
Business is done. We have no longer use.
Guys.
But there's still one left. And we gotta figure out that one on our own.
Marcus, do not crash. Slow down.
It's a shit that corner. That's a deadly ass corner.
Marcus, you fuck all of this up, you will be fucking arrested.
For obstruction.
Well, for one thing, you never told me that I had a mother.
Marcus, be careful!
Go into the military base gate right here on the left.
Now slow down!
Gotcha.
Alright, listen. I'm gonna be in the tower to watch if anything goes on. Nicole. And Marcus. And Jake. I'm giving you guys permission, but don't fucking kill him. At all.
I won't.
Good luck. Over and out.
Nicole, that was a long chase. We got him.
Take him all the way to that far hangar.
Yep.
Far hangar. Marcus, bring him over here by the cells. These are where the cells are. Jake grabs metal chains and locks and handcuffs out of the back of his car.
Oh, you little bitch. Alright, so I can
Nicole,
fuck-
bring her over here.
Her? Who you calling a her, motherfucker?
Get him moving.
Get it moving.
Stupid motherfucker.
Jake, you called him a pickle. Now you're calling him a her?
Jake chains up with metal chains and locks some more handcuffs. And puts ankle weights.
Oh, handcuff me already, goddamn! Just put the chain around my leg, so I can just-
We're not uncuffing him.
Listen, I'm in a military base, you guys can just tase me, you are a dumbass.
We're not fucking dumb, we know you have armor.
No, I don't.
Fine, put chains around-
No, Marky, stop! Do not uncuff him.
Just jam me against this so I can just walk around, like, come on, man.
No.
I'll start, Ironbird. Don't trust you that much, even though you're my uncle.
Jake pats down Ironbird. What do I find?
You find nothing.
Dude, chain gang people never carry anything.
I am ready. You know what I do know you carry? Jake opens up top pocket of coat and grabs USB. You know where I'm going with this, don't you? Jake walks around and puts USB in the back of Ironbird's mask and takes it off.
It doesn't work.
What the fuck?
See, listen, this USB is actually something different. It's actually for the doc's product, because I was on the way to deliver and grab some stuff, and trucks were going to come, and you guys showed up, so... Yes, and my chip for my mask is on a submarine, not here in Los Santos at all.
Mateo Perico?
No, what the fuck? Put your gun down, Marcus, god damn!
Marcus, keep the gun
out. Just keep it up, just don't point it at him.
There's something in his back pocket.
Jake searches his back pocket.
You find an electric pistol.
Ooh, an electric pistol. Ooh, nice. So is this the only thing that can hurt you?
No, doesn't hurt me. If I shoot that at the vehicle, it will turn it off immediately. So what do you guys want, huh?
Smart tech.
What do you guys want?
Jake takes off his Ironbird jacket.
What the fuck?
And goes and puts in garage door area.
Listen, this is questions that I have, so you guys can like go.
And takes off his pants.
What the fuck is this? A porn video? Relax! Stop that! Kick some. Kick her! Fuck off! Stop that!
Ow!
Hey, Jake, Jake.
I got it.
Take a break.
I was taking off his armor.
Motherfucker.
I know he has armor.
I don't have armor!
Dude, take
a break. You fucks broke
Jake.
It!
Jake, go outside, take a break.
I'm just taking off his armor, okay?
Jesus Christ.
You stupid motherfuckers. Alright, what do you want?
I'd like to know something.
What? After we're done with him, bring him into my hangar and put him in the secondary cell. After you're done. Over and out.
Yes, sir.
Take as much as time as you need. What?
Are you done cooling off yet?
Yeah, I don't think so. He's got a fucking AK. Now an LMG.
Dude. I have a fucking pistol out, dude. Literally.
What's
LMG? I'm sorry, Amber. I said that they're doing that.
Fucking.
Just taking precautions, Kay.
Okay. So I need to tell you. So I need you to tell me why and how did you bring my dad back to life?
Oh, I mean, like, listen, okay? I will not tell you nothing, but you better be happy that I did you a favor.
He tried to turn him evil. He tried to freaking beat me.
That wasn't me!
He tried to do that then.
Jake grabs Paul. Oh, you know where I'm going with this, Ironbird. You better tell us.
Fuck off! You're being an asshole! Fuck off, Jake! I'm serious! Fuck off, or I'm not telling you nothing!
Jake, just go stand over there.
Fuck off!
We need to get intel! Nicole.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
He's not gonna tell you anything.
God, you guys are such children.
You're right, I am a child.
No, this motherfucker and you, our motherfucker, are arguing. How about this motherfucker talks to me? Because we actually have a little bit of more personality in common.
Now, fuck you too, then.
Nicole, don't leave. Just come over here.
Listen, Nicole. What if I told you and Mr. Marcus are related?
I wouldn't believe you.
How would you not believe me?
Because they wouldn't, because they know who my grandfather is. And my great-grandfather.
Wait, Nicole, it makes sense.
Wait. Then, actually, how are we related then, Ironbird?
Well, if you think about it, his dad was buried at the same place where Ethan went, correct? And Ethan died. I don't know how he came back, but listen, okay? Let me tell you something, okay? You don't fucking speak, okay? Oh, you are very noisy! Get this fucker out of here! Get him out of here, I'm leaving. I'm done. You better shut your fucking mouth. Seriously.
Okay.
Alright, so Mr. Marcus's dad was related with somebody. So...
Bullhorns.
No. No. Let me tell you first. The old leader in 1968.
The hell is that? He
was your great-great-grandfather. And your great-great-grandfather is my father's dad. And he was Bullhorns. Mr.
Yeah,
Bullhorns. Moister Bullhorns was, think in your head,
Marcus's dad.
No, his dad's grandfather. Your great great grandfather was Bullhorns. So, think in your little brains right now. Exactly. Because you guys are related people. So, you guys are practically cousins.
Oh.
You are nothing because you're just a friend.
Yeah.
But if you think about this, right? Her mom was your brother killed. Her mom. So, yeah.
I know. I can't really help my brother. He's a dick to everybody, okay? But thankfully, he's from the dead. That's the only thing I can think of. It's killing him. And Pierre Paul mostly did that job, but... Pierre Paul and Noah did most of that job.
Give me my jacket!
Yeah, no.
Give me my jacket now.
I'll give you a different jacket.
No! Give me my jacket!
Just give him his jacket.
It's cold. Thank you.
And
jacket. You're welcome.
Brr, it's cold.
Yeah, I
sorry about that. My life is just getting weirder and weirder.
Well, yes. So, yes. And I don't want to tell you, but let me tell you something. You want to know why we are the Chang Gang and we want to take over Los Santos? Is because we actually want to do something.
And that is?
Take over the city with our own gasoline company. So, me these motherfuckers, all in all, they are making gas and I don't like it. So, we are terminating people's vehicles with this camera to get rid of them. So, we can act like it was their fault. But they're not gonna believe you guys. They won't.
Well, I can only thank you for all of them.
Yes, but this is different. This is different, well, guys.
You guys drive all the shitty cars that are gas guzzlers.
Fuck you, motherfucker! Don't fucking
go back. Titans change.
Ow! That's hurting my skin!
Untightens a little bit.
Motherfucker.
Weird. Life just gets weirder and weirder, Marcus. Weirder and weirder.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, Nicole, I think that's enough questioning especially for him today.
You really just want to beat me, eh, Mr. Jake? I don't know what I did to you, but it's not my fault.
Okay.
Your father,
you didn't do anything. I'm just taking precautions. And you kind of did almost try to fucking kill me, so I kind of had to hold up the stick.
Yes, I did.
You shove this up your rectum.
Oh. You're not shoving shit up his rectum.
You know, I kind of like that a little bit. But anyways. Wait.
What the fuck?
Ow!
Wait, Marcus and Nicole, you know how he said you guys are cousins?
Mm-hmm.
All three of you are cousins.
Actually, he's my uncle.
Uncle Bird!
Yes. It's like a family reunion's happening here.
Why? I will say one thing.
Go ahead.
I don't think I've ever seen you without your mask on.
Oh yeah, no, you're not allowed to see.
I'm the only one that has
the professor, though. Do you know where we can find him at?
Fuck right off. You're not allowed. I'm not telling you nothing about my dad. You're not allowed any locations.
Grab this stick.
Go ahead. Beat me.
I'm doing that. You put that fucking machete away.
Nicole, that it's enough questioning, okay? We just gotta let him, you know, do his stuff. Jake gives him one last pat down.
You find a chain gang key guard, and it says Ironbird on it.
Looky here!
Hey! Oh, fuck off!
He takes.
Fuck
hey, you! Motherfucker. Yo, fucking. Hey, don't hit me.
Don't touch what that!
Why are you trying to hit you with a glass bottle, Nicole?
Let's go pull out a nightstick, but I fucking pulled out a glass bottle.
Alright, are we here to laugh around and joke around? Come on, what the fuck do you want?
Okay, we're bringing him to the
I want
enough questioning.
No more you want, I'm not fucking Santa.
Okay. Ironbird, basically what we're gonna do, we're taking you Peter Paul's secondary cell.
No! I don't want to go! You don't know! No, fuck you! No, I don't want to go in there! I don't! Ow! Damn it, no keys, fuck! Okay, fine! Relax!
Jake puts him in cuffs, left, right. Starts the escort.
You fucker, man. I do not like you. You are the most annoying. You know, when I get out of here, you're my next attacker. And I'm going to get my nightmare barrage. And I'm going to blow you up. And you're going to die. I can't wait to see your flesh right on my wall. Oh, it's going to be beautiful. I just can't wait to... I actually have 16 beds on my wall.
So, Ironbird, how do you know you're gonna get out of here?
Oh, you know, I have friends.
Yeah, I know what friends you have, motherfucker.
If I'm missing for 24
hours... Hit him in the back of the head with a taser.
Doesn't work. what the fuck? That was a bit of a scratch. Listen, you know, if I'm gone in the next 24 hours, Peter and Paul... is going to be like, what the fuck? He's going to see a bunch of helicopters coming to ask questions. And the whole city, before we go in, the whole city are going to see the whole...
Jake tugs him by the handcuffs. Come on!
The whole city is going to see the warfare. And my favorite part is the bombs. You know how many bombs we have? A lot. A lot.
Yes, and how many bombs you have, because you get them from Russia, buddy. I know you.
Oh, we don't get them from Russia. We don't get
not
them from
anymore.
There. Guess where we get our bombs? Pushes them away. Guess where we get them?